they've been stood there a while looking at the mould and moss growing at the bottom.
Yes, exactly.
They haven't emptied them out lately.
And I wonder if it's water power that pulls them up. They've got a long way to come down there. When you think of chopping them up from
it's the size of the blocks, isn't it? Because you're splitting down the lumps. I mean, if they shattered it into tiny pieces, you wouldn't have any production, but it's enough to get the big lumps out.
Yeah. There we are.
But that's not working by gravity.